The Homestead Hiking Trail is a well-known path that takes hikers from Palm Desert to the St. Margaret's Cross. And at the top, you get a beautiful view of the Coachella Valley. But there's also a surprise waiting for those who make it that far, as there is a mailbox containing journals, notes of the thoughts, prayers, and lives of our neighbors.
The St. Margaret's Cross has been in place since 1981, when a College of the Desert student erected it. But today's version, with its 39 LED bulbs, it's been a beacon in Palm Desert since 1996. The trails to the cross, they're very well traveled, but not everyone knows what awaits them at the top.
Do you know about the mailbox at the top of the cross?
We just saw it today. We don't know what it is, though.
Of course, those who do know about the mailbox, they've left some incredible messages behind. Calling for peace, asking for prayer, right? In celebration and loss. And we found samples from locals and travelers alike.
Well, we made it to the mailbox. Now, it's only about a 1.2 mile hike, but you do increase in elevation 1,000 feet. It's considered moderate to strenuous, but what you get at the top is rather remarkable. Here's the mailbox, and depending on when you arrive and what day you come, you can find any sorts of notes, letters, journals in this mailbox. This one was started May 10th. And it says, "Best Mother's Day ever, proud mother of Richard and Rachel, my core. No limits, just edges. Today I found out my old good friend Shelley Braun has passed away. Please send love, hugs, and your faith their way. She's left behind 4 children and a loving husband and loving friends. She was truly an amazing woman. I'll forever cherish the memories we had, and it was a pleasure to share. I love Shelley. May you rest in peace forever and always. Bree." Chip from Seattle, Washington says, "I sit here under this cross, under the beautiful dark night sky, under the amazing bright stars, and I am thankful."
In earlier excursions to the cross, other journals held equally compelling thoughts. "It's a special journey for sure, for those looking for exercise or just for those looking to express themselves."
As you can see, the views here are spectacular, but perhaps more importantly, we get a look into the thoughts and lives of our community. At the cross in Palm Desert, I'm Julie Bueller, KMIR News.
It's a great hike. If you haven't done it, maybe head up there today. Make sure you take lots of water, take a cell phone, and keep an eye on the trail for those rattlesnakes as well. But you will